No, we are ready when you are. Let's just grab this and now what you are.
Hi, my name is Neil Armstrong. I was born in Wapakoneta, Ohio, August 5th, 1930. I became very interested with planes and flying at a very young age, and my first flight was at age 5. I even learned how to fly a plane before driving a car. I eventually joined the military and fought dangerous missions in the Korean War. Then I joined NASA in 1955, flew many planes like the X-15 rocket. I became an astronaut and became famous in 1969 for being the first man to ever step foot on the moon during the Apollo 11 mission, with two other astronauts named Michael Collins and Edwin Aldrin. After NASA, I became a professor of engineering at a university and also a farmer. I died at the age of 82 due to a heart condition in 2012.